What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. This doesn't specifically have to do with Black Ops 3. I know that's crazy, but I want to talk to you guys about backwards compatibility, Xbox 360, Xbox One. We learned about this a while back, but it kind of got shuffled to the back with everything going on. New games coming out, Black Ops 3. But guess what? It's right around the corner. November 12th, we are going to get our first batch of Xbox 360 games on the Xbox One. It's their whole new Xbox One experience, backward compatibility, and I'm going to go through this list and tell you guys a couple of the notable ones to me, and then see what you guys think as well. From everything that I've gathered on this, if you have a gold membership, a live membership, you should have access to these games. I didn't see anywhere in there that you had to pay extra money for these. Maybe if somebody has information, let me know on Twitter in the comment section, but I'm pretty sure that you, if you have gold or live or whatever, you get access to these games. So some of the games that are on the list, some of the notable ones that are going to be out November 12th are Assassin's Creed 2, Gears of War, Fallout 3, Borderlands, and Castle Crashers. A total of 104 games are to be launched on November 12th. Going through here, a couple others. There's Mass Effect. There's Bejeweled 2, I don't know if anybody wants that, Dirt 3, Dirt Showdown, a ton of Dirt games, Doom 1, Doom 2, NBA Jam on Fire Edition, which is just, that's some old school stuff right there. That's going to be really cool. It's a lot of old school stuff. Gears of War 2 and 3, Gears of War Judgment, Halo Spartan Assault, Super Meat Boy, Sonic the Hedgehog 1, 2, and 3, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Vegas 1 and 2, South Park, The Stick of Truth, I know a lot of people be excited about that one, Wolfenstein, and the list goes on. Now, a lot of people want to know, what about all the ones that reach the top of the vote, like Black Ops and Black Ops 2? They are going to start rolling out on a regular basis in December backwards compatibility or backwards compatible games from Xbox 360, including Halo Reach, Halo Wars, Call of Duty Black Ops 1, Bioshock, Bioshock 2, and Infinite, and Skate 3. They don't say anything about Black Ops 2. And they don't say anything about the Modern Warfare series, which I know got a ton of votes as well. So we'll have to wait and see what to expect from that. But we will get Black Ops 1 sooner than later, hopefully in December. It's in that second rollout. And then we'll have to wait and see, because I know everybody wants to eventually get all of them. COD 4, I mean, Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2 for sure, and a ton of other games. So let me know what your fan favorite game is from 360 you want to eventually see in this library, and I will keep you guys updated if anything new breaks from this. But look for November 12th to get and be available or have access to 104 Xbox 360 games on your Xbox One. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you later.
Friendly has the satellite drone. Satellite drone.
Lightning strike on standby.
Friendly has the satellite drone. Friendly UAV inbound.
Assuming control.
They have the satellite drone. MTL exhaust.